just a poor boy, though my story is seldom told. I have squandered my resistance for a pocket full of mongrels, such a promise is. All lies and jest, still a man hears what he wants to hear and disregards the rest. When I left my home and my family, I was no more than a boy in the company of strangers, in the quiet of a railway station on its gear. Laying low, seeking out the moon before us, where the ragged people go, looking for the places only they would know. La la la, la la la. Asking only worksmen's wages, I come looking for a job, but I get no offers. Just a call from the boys of 7th Avenue. I do declare there were times when I was so lonesome, I took some comfort there. Oh la 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 la. Now the years are rolling by me, they are rocking even me. I am older than I once was, and younger than I'll be, that's not unusual. No, isn't strange, after changes upon changes, we are more or less the same. After changes, we are more or less the same. I'm laying out my winter clothes, wishing I was going home, where the New York City winters are beating me, beating me, going home. In the clearing stands a boxer and a fighter by his trade, and he carries the reminders of every glove they laid him down on Captain Tyranny. Cried out in his anger and his shame, I am leaving, but the fighter still remains. La la la.
I don't support.